Revelation chapter 5. And I saw in the right hand of him that sat on the throne a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof?" And no man in heaven nor on earth, neither under the earth, was able to open the book, neither to look thereon. And I wept much, because no man was found worthy to open and to read the book, neither to look thereon. And one of the elders said unto me, "Weep not. Behold, the Lamb of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof."
Verse 7. And he came and took the book out of the right hand of him who sat upon the throne. And when he had taken the book, the four beasts and the four and twenty elders fell down before the Lamb, and having every one of them harps and golden vials of odors, which are the prayers of the saints, was divided. And they sung a new song, saying, "Thou art worthy to take the book and to open the seals thereof, for thou wast slain and hast redeemed us to God by thy blood of every kindred and every tongue and people and nation. And thou hast made us unto our God kings and priests, and we shall reign on the earth."
Amen.
Thank you.